everyone. I'm Emma Schultz, and this is a Best Native Yard Trees for our Changing Climate segment brought to you by DNR Forestry. Today, I'm going to highlight the hackberry.
Here are a couple in my yard.
But let's take a look at what this tree can become if given the proper space and nutrients.
Ta-da!
Hackberry is a large growing tree found in lowland forests. It's related to the American elm and has replaced many of the elm trees lost to Dutch elm disease both in forested and urban areas. Hackberry is a very tolerant, quick-growing tree that's capable of handling salt, strong winds, flooding, heat, drought, and it grows readily in a variety of soils. It makes an excellent shade tree due to its vase-like structure and large, rounded crown.
You can identify a hackberry by warty protrusions on the bark that develop into corky ridges with age.
The leaves are 2 to 5 inches long with an unequal base and a sharply tapering tip. In the fall, leaf color changes to a yellow-green. Hackberries produce a small purple fruit that attracts birds such as cedar waxwings, flickers, and robins. This fruit lasts into the winter, making hackberry a high-value wildlife tree. This tree does need some maintenance if along a boulevard, since fallen berries require cleanup and can otherwise stain porous surfaces.
If you would like to plant a hackberry in your yard, plant in full sun to part shade, mulch and water your tree until it's established. Regular pruning is recommended to create strong branch attachments that can handle heavy snow and ice loads. This is an energy smart tree choice as it won't require watering beyond the first few years of its life. Take climate action, one tree at a time.